guys, welcome back to Manny's World of Beauty. And me work the brush, and the brush work me. And me work the brush, and the brush work me. So guys, today's video, I'm going to be doing a date night get ready with me. I'm going to be doing a natural look, something simple but still cute, still scream like, yeah girl, look nice and all of that. And I'm also going to be putting on an outfit. A date night kind of inspired type of look, you know, something that complements the look, something that, you know, it's simple, it's sexy, you know, just all of the above. So that's it for today's video, and I hope that you guys enjoy the video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I just also want to say thank you for subscribing to my channel. Shout out to all of the new subscribers. Shout out to you guys that have been subscribed from day one and you're still there. Shout outs to you, you know. And I hope that you guys are staying safe, and I hope that you're having an awesome week. And if you're not having an awesome week, I hope that this video will cheer you up, make you feel good and feel special about yourself and all of them things there. Yes, yeah, so I love you guys so much guys. Me can't talk. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for the love and support. Me just know some love, and it does go unnoticed one time I see you guys showing love and support underneath my videos, and even one away when you message me. I'm really and truly loving them. And yeah, I won't be talking too much when time I'm putting on. I won't be talking any at all when I'm adding the makeup to my face. But in the try on portion, me putting on the outfit, I might say one and two things and so forth. But I hope that you guys enjoy the video. Don't skip it out. Watch it till the end. And yes, bye.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Guys, if you noticed that I stopped for a little while and I was looking at my face, because right there and then I realized that I was getting an allergic reaction. Some mucofine bumps start coming up on my face. It kind of look a little bit lumpy. I know on camera you can't see it, but yeah, so that is why, as I mentioned further down in the video, you will realize that I mentioned that that's the reason why I cut the makeup portion of the video short. So I'm really sorry about that again.
Thank you. it all in, then roll around. Scorpio be the zodiac, so you know I'm all the way down with that chunky bitch.
Okay guys, so this is the end of the video. If you realize, I cut the makeup part of the video short because I was having an allergic reaction to something that I put on my face, and my face is very itchy right now. My face is itchy out hell. So only thing that I did was add the lashes, and to my lower lash line, my waterline, I just add some dark brown eyeshadow and some black eyeshadow, and I put on highlight, some powder, and that was it. So I never did anything else crazy. I wanted, you know, to, even though it was a natural look, I wanted like to step it up a little bit, but you know, I couldn't do it because of the irritation of the skin. It's not really showing that much on camera, but off camera, like some look a fine bump up on my face, and it's very itchy right now. So I'm really and truly sorry for that. And I hope that you did enjoy the video. Nonetheless, I did enjoy filming this video for you guys. I hope that you guys like the outfit. Let me show them again. Yes. You know, I try a little something, nothing too crazy. Let me use it on my Avana Kilo foot, but yeah. So, you know, I'm always sharing every time I close up the video. Stay blessed, be blessed. And yes, enjoy your weekend and stay safe. And I am out. Bye. Bye, guys.